ada kulit, so nggak sedap.
So far so bisa ada ingredient atau tahu di sini. So for the steak ingredient is here, and for the steamboat ingredient is here. See little of water. And we have 30 grams of ru long ku. Grams of tong chao gua. Two cinnamon sticks. 4 star anise, 6 mushroom, 6 chestnuts. You can buy the ready cooked oil, 10 red dates, 3 tablespoons of DT, 1 lotus and 1 corn, 3 tablespoons of oil, some mushroom seasoning, some salt, and some pepper. For the steamboat ingredients, we have oyster mushroom, king oyster mushroom, and enoki mushroom. We soak the chumo black fungus in the water for 3 hours. Some mi xian, some sweet yao mak, and some su bak choy. Wash away the lotus dirt. Cut away the head of the lotus. We peel off the skin of the lotus. We wash the ingredient and we put in the ingredient together. Okay, and we put in the ingredient into the soup, into the water. Put in the corn. We put in the lotus. And put in the oil. And we cover it.
So if you have this pot, if you see this thing shaking, then you start counting to 45 minutes. If you don't have this pot, you use a regular pot. And then you cook it for 2 hours.
Now it's shaking, and now we set a timer for 45 minutes.
After it's done, we can off the fire.
Now we add these two ingredients in and we add some seasoning. Put the salt. And put a little bit of mushroom seasoning. And put some pepper. And stir it. Now, we try it.
Not sticky enough.
Watching this video, give a like, subscribe to my channel, hit that notification bell on, and comment down below. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!
Hãy subscribe cho kênh Ghiền Mì Gõ để không bỏ lỡ những video hấp dẫn.